This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, February 15th, 1958, the Dick Clark Saturday Night Beechnut Show premieres on ABC TV. This first episode features the Royal Teens, Jerry Lee Lewis, Chuck Willis, Johnny Ray, Connie Francis, and Pat Boone. Jerry Lee Lewis performs Great Balls of Fire and later closes the show with Breathless. For more rock and roll history, like, share, comment, follow, and subscribe.